start your story.
So, Collins now was with a possum.
Then what happened?
A bird came along.
A bird came along? Did the bird eat them?
No. It put a nest on them.
Did it have any eggs in the nest?
It does. Those worms were the eggs. So it was.
Ben, you have to be quiet while other people are doing their story. And then it will be your turn.
And then the bird flew off and got some worms and put it in the eggshell.
Did the bird have a name? It was just a free bird?
Yeah. A silly bird that.
Did they become friends?
Nope. The dog, those ones were their whole eggs.
Did the eggs hatch? Wow.
So she flew off and got some new eggs so they would hatch, but they weren't that hatched. They were the pulse, those guys again. She thought they were baby chicks. They dressed up into baby chicks. They hatched and she thought they were all baby.
Could they fly?
No. But she teach them how to fly, but those guys didn't fly. So she put it up through the chimney and cooked them in there in her beak.
The end.
Not the end.
Then what happened?
She cooked it. She thought it was gonna be flowers.